Do you know the difference between Damask fabric and brocade fabric? To know the difference, watch out this video till end. Hello, this is Tushar Bhatia from Charu Creation Private Limited, a fashion fabric store spread in an area of 8,000 square feet at Nehru Place, New Delhi. For the last 35 plus years, we have been successfully delivering fashion fabrics to the top apparel exporters, designers and boutique owners. Our collection of forecast and trends oriented 21,000 plus unique fashion fabrics have enabled us in increasing the profitability ranging from 33% to 200% of our 11,000 plus customers spread across 50 plus countries. So coming to today's topic, Damask, what is the difference? So Damask fabric, Damasks are woven on Jacquard looms. They are patterned fabrics with a ground of one weave, usually plain, twill or sateen, and designs in other weaves, particularly satin and twill variants, so that the patterned areas have sheen and reflect light. Damasks are always reversible, with the pattern weaves becoming the ground weaves on the reverse. So on a fabric with a plain ground and satin pattern front, the ground would be satin and the pattern plain on the reverse. There are tone on tone damasks with different weaves within the damask, creating elaborate floral or geometric patterns, and multicolored damasks where the background colors and the pattern colors reverse from front to back. Now coming to the brocade fabric. So brocades are fabrics with an elaborate embossed or embroidered surface effect, usually with different ground and pattern weaves. Like damasks, they're also woven on Jacquard looms. But unlike damasks, brocades are not reversible. Continuous brocades have the weft threads left loose and floating on the back. Some continuous brocades have the back threads cut away, though the shortcut ends are still visible. A discontinuous brocade is one where additional yarns are only woven into the patterned areas, resulting in a smoother back. Brocades can be set apart from damasks in a way that the back of a brocade will typically have group of threads that have been trimmed away or left out of the weave and look more messy. Damasks, on the other hand, are different from brocade in the sense that their woven pattern is reversible, with the opposite side presenting itself like a film negative. It has the same pattern, but the colors are opposite as to what they are on the front. So damasks are reversible while brocades are not reversible. This is the biggest difference between the two fabrics. To know more about fabrics and to know how we can help your apparel and home furnishing business grow, contact us at +91 98184 35005 or simply visit us at charu.org.in. Do remember to check out our video series of mulberry and non-mulberry silks. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel Charu Creation Private Limited and press the bell icon to get more infos on fabrics. In order to improve ourselves, we request you to post your views in the comment box. They would be highly appreciated. Thank you.